Hello.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Yeah, I'm fine, thank you.
Yes, my name is Anne and I will be your teacher today.
Yeah.
So, from looking at feedback, I can see this is the first time you study here. So, before we start our lesson, I will have a few questions for you. Okay, so may you introduce about yourself?
My name is Sam and I'm 23 years old. I'm graduated from University of Economic Ho Chi Minh City in June.
Okay, so are you working now?
Yeah.
Where do you work?
I work for an IT company in Phú Nhuận District. Yeah.
What is your position?
I work for marketing department.
And how long have you worked for that company?
Yeah, just nearly 1 month.
Do you like your job?
Yes, of course.
Okay, so where do you live?
I live in District 2.
With your family?
Yeah, with my siblings.
Okay, really good. And can you tell me more about your family?
My family have 6 members. And
Six.
yeah. And now I'm living with my sibling and my parents live in hometown. Can you repeat, teacher?
Where is your hometown?
My hometown is Gia Lai Province.
Okay, and how often do you go back to your hometown to visit your parents?
Once time a year.
Once a year, okay. And how do you go to work?
I go to work by motorbike.
How long does it take for you to go to work?
It takes me 30 minutes.
What time do you wake up every day?
6 a.m.
What time do you go to work?
maybe 8, yeah, 8 o'clock.
What time do you leave for work?
6 p.m.
And what do you do after work?
Someday I go to English class. Someday I just go home and work extra jobs. Yeah.
Extra job.
Yeah,
Can you
extra.
tell me more about that?
A freelancers.
Freelancers.
Yeah.
And oh, okay. Because that job is like a freelancer because you like the job or you want to earn more money?
I want to have more experience.
Experience.
Yeah.
So, do you think that English is important for you?
Yeah, it's the one of the most important for me right now.
Important.
Yeah.
Why?
Because my work related to English a lot, so I have to get at English to work well. Yeah.
And do you use English at work every day?
Yes, just focus on writing and reading, not too much in communicating.
Okay. And you want to improve your speaking and listening skill?
Yes.
Because I think that you spend a lot of time practicing your English. You can answer all of my questions very fast and fluently. And then I will put you at the level 4. Speaking of which, we have 4 levels. And basically, I will put you at the level 4 and I will recommend you a book. And this book is Express Yourself One, and it focuses on a lot of different kind of topics. And in which topic, we will have a small article and a lot of questions so that the teacher and the student will spend a lot of time to focus on the questions and discuss to each other about the topic. Okay, so do you have any questions for me?
Okay, so after lesson, will you give me my homework?
Your homework will be the preparations for the lessons. For example, the small topic, we will have a lot of new vocabulary, and you need to translate that article into Vietnamese for me so that you can understand the whole article. And
Okay.
then, if you have more time, you can translate all the. Oh, sorry, you can prepare for all the responses for the questions in that article. And okay, so that is my homework.
Yeah. Okay, I got it. So, can I like book the lecture?
Yes.
Yeah, I book the time. Book your time, and you will teach me for a lot of lesson.
Yeah. Basically, we will have a profile for every student.
Yeah.
And in the end of every class, the teacher will put the comment, we put the feedback for the student.
Yeah.
Yes. And if the next time you study with another teacher, they will read my last feedback and they will know what I teach you in the last class. Okay? And you know what is, if you want to study with any teacher, you can choose. And they will pass on the last lesson, and they will continue to teach you the next lesson.
Okay, I got it.
Okay. And if you reserve me the class next time, I will study with you the lesson one of that book that I just recommended to you.
Yeah.
And would you just leave me your email address? I will send you the book later.
Yeah.
Yes. And please take your time to read the lesson one of that book, maybe in just 30 minutes to prepare for our lesson.
Okay.
And I think that you can, you should spend at least 1 hour a day to practice your speaking and listening skill, because language is about the practice. Practice makes perfect. So you need to practice every day in order to use English fluently. Okay?
Yeah.
So do you have any question for me?
No, that's all, teacher.
Okay, thank you. And so time is out. I will see you in the next time. And thank you so much for today.
Okay, thank you.
Have a great day.
Yeah.
Thank you. Bye-bye.